I don't know what's taking so long for the loading. Seems to be taking a while. There we go. Home of Hestia.
Ugh, what is that smell? Locked. Great.
My apartment district yet?
Yeah. This door won't open.
Easy there, champ. Try putting your considerable weight behind it.
They've been butchered, Ada. Who or what did this?
We don't know yet. But right now, we need to get you safe. Make your way to the center of the apartment complex. There's a generator that will open the gates. Focus on that for now. I'm on my way. I'll broadcast to you again shortly. Be careful, sis.
I'll try. That must be it. Let's see about getting some lights on in here. Now to find where Ada's apartment is. Ada! Ugh, about damn time. What took you?
Hello?
Who is this? If you've harmed my sister, I swear to God I will break every bone.
I haven't harmed anyone, all right. My name's Aubrey, and it's really, really nice to finally talk to someone who isn't decomposing, you know? Never mind, sorry. But you have got to get me out of here. I'm holed up in the engine halls, starboard side, deck 82. Kind of trapped, actually. How soon can you get here?
Look, buddy, I can't make any promises. I'm going to get my sister off this thing, but if we can, we will come to get you too. How does that sound?
Oh yeah, of course. Don't mind me. I'll just sit here and starve. No problem. That sounds great. You know, Benny here at the corner died during the exotic energy leak, but he still has most of his spine intact. Maybe he can lend it to you so that the next time a person in need asks for help, you will have enough of a backbone to actually do something. Ah.
What the hell was all that about? Exotic energy? A toilet paper thief. Cute. Archer Ada. Aha! Alpha Quarter. Now, I just need to find a way inside. Listen, buddy, like I said before, we will
Rose?
Do what we can.
Who are you talking to?
Ada! Oh, thank God. Yes, yeah, some guy named Aubrey was broadcast. Said he was stuck in the engine halls and mentioned something about exotic energy. I'd like some answers.
Rose, I'd rather explain it in person. It's
no,
not
Ada,
what you...
Now is a great time to tell me what the hell is going on here.
Fine, fine. I'll be brief. Listen. We discovered quantum resonance anomalies that prove the one electron theory, meaning that every electron in the universe is the same one moving back and forth through time. So, naturally, we began to consider a second time dimension attached to the Euclidean analogy of Minkowski space. Now, I know what you're thinking.
Ada.
What about the Thomson conjecture?
Ada,
well,
Ada, 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 stop. It's me you're talking to. None of that nerd talk.
Right. Okay. A large experiment went boom. It ruptured a current of time and dangerous things have flooded through it. These things have been killing us. All of us. We've tried to contain it all, but... Point is, we need to leave. Did you find my apartment?
Yeah, but the Alpha Quarter is locked. I can't get in. Don't bear a keycard somewhere.
Shit. No, wait! Yes, I do! My friend Eliza has a pair! God, I hope she's okay. She's on the ground floor, Gamma Quarter.
Gamma? Then our entrance is covered in a web of live electricity cables. I can't get near it.
Can you turn off the power source? The override code should be written in the Epsilon Guest Quarter. Easy peasy.
Right. I'll get the override code and disable the generator. Easy peasy.
Listen, I'm entering another shielded section, so I'll lose my broadcast ability again. But I'll try to hurry. I'm getting closer.
There we are. Override code 33212. In peace, Eliza. There we are. It is key cards. Let's go. Back to the Alpha Quarter. At least I know the way.
Thank you.
work. Yes! Here. Ada owes me so many answers. Yeah, this is Ada's room, all right. Never did learn to clean her room properly. Taming a new kind of fire to raise mankind beyond its material limitations. You always did dream big, Ada. Oh, I haven't seen this picture in years. We were just...
Hey, Rose, where are you?
I made it to your apartment, and if we were to make it off the ship alive, I need to understand what's going on. For example, you said a future you wrote me the letter that brought me here. What does that even mean?
My research is about exploiting loopholes in the flow of time, so a future me will write that letter and somehow send it back in time to get you here on the... Helios. Holy shit! And I think I know how! Listen, Rose, I need you to grab me some very important research. There's a secret room in my room. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. It's center stage.
That's it? You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own?
Thank you.
aboard the Helios. We'll get together. Have a few laughs. Ugh. So this is it? This is the research that will allow the letter to go back in time? I thought it would be thicker?
How's it going?
Pretty good, although I'm afraid I found an error in your fancy calculations.
That would be the day. What did you find?
Well, you've got massless gnome vectors intersecting with relativistic spoon dimensions.
None of what you just said makes any sense whatsoever.
Makes just as much sense to me as this notebook. These equations will allow you to send the letter back in time?
Yes, and since you received it, I've technically already done it. Or will do it, depending on how you look at it. Comforting to know that I'll at least live long enough to write it. But the research means so much more. It could do so much more for us. Promise me you'll protect it. Promise me.
Fine, I promise. But now what?
I've divided the research into two pieces. You only have half of it. I'm on my way to pick up the other half. I'm just gonna go through the bio labs now and we'll... What the... Damn it! Rose, I'm trapped! Rose, I'm trapped in the bio labs! Rose?
Hello?
Rose, can you hear me?
Ada! Piece of shit receiver.
Our late arrival. A pleasure to finally speak to you, my dear. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Nikola Tesla.
I know who you are. Now go away so I can speak to my sister.
I am afraid that won't be possible. As I'm sure you are aware, the Helios is under strict quarantine, and for that quarantine to be effective, I cannot have you and lead researcher Archer be opening containment doors all over the ship. The damage already caused this civilization, I cannot allow you to make it worse. Therefore, the both of you must remain at your current locations until this situation is resolved.
You are locking us up? We'll be sitting ducks for whatever is out there.
Rest assured that I am doing everything that I can to remedy this situation.
Right. How's that working out, huh? A ship full of dead scientists. The great Helios falling apart at the seams. Where's your unlimited energy now? Coward.